Big rush by the Thunder to start the third quarter. That put them in front, but now Dirk drills a three-pointer. He started to warm up late in the first half.
Yep.
Scored on three straight, trips down the floor, now connects on a three.
Just a very comfortable trail three for Dirk that time.
Makes that odometer roll over again. 28,000 career points for Dirk when he hit that three-pointer just a second ago. So just under 600 points away from passing Shaquille O'Neal for sixth on the NBA's all-time scoring list.